today. So I am super excited because today I am actually leaving to go to London in literally less than an hour. It's gonna be insane. I've never been to the UK before, so I'm super excited to meet all of my UK fans. I know I have a lot of people out in England that watch my videos, so it's definitely gonna be an awesome experience. And yes, I am actually going to the Logan versus KSI fight, so if anyone is actually going there, you might get a chance to see me there as well. It's funny because I wanted to go to London for a couple months now, and I decided to look at dates, and I really wanted to go this month, and it just so happened that the time I was going to London was around the same time that Logan was having his fight. So I hit up Logan, got tickets, and we're gonna be going to that as well. My mom, my dad, Anthony, and Lizzie are coming. Lizzie, where are you at? You excited?
Yeah, babe. I'm so ready for this.
Lizzie literally put her extensions on top of Ant.
That shit's hilarious looking. You look way better with the hat though. You
keep
that.
Thanks.
It kind of looks real if you have the hat.
It does look real, but yeah. I couldn't pull this off.
Yeah.
I would never get this hat.
For real though, how you feeling?
I'm excited.
She's over here
I'm
with all the
so
dogs.
Excited.
Yeah, I'm saying goodbye soon.
Oh, and by the way, thank you God, because I have been scrubbing my face and my arms and my body so much to try and get these henna tattoos off, and it's pretty much almost fully gone on my face. There's only like a little spot down here, but it's not that big of a deal, and obviously I still have like this lizard on my neck and a few other things, but it is not nearly as bad as it was, and I should be good going through customs now. Like, I don't even think I have to put any type of foundation on. I got it just in case you guys saw that, but we are good. Oh, another thing. I didn't even tell you guys this. If you guys have been watching my Snapchat and Instagram stories, you would know that I actually had to end up getting a brand new passport because one of the dogs chewed up my other passport literally one day before we had to leave. Like, how does that happen? I don't know, but I literally had to rush around trying to get this. I had to expedite it. I had to go through this whole process for hours. It was literally such a pain in the ass, but we are good to go now. Hopefully that does not happen again. I don't even know how he got it. I think he jumped up on the counter and grabbed it. And the reason I say he is because I'm speculating that it was Theo. I think it was Theo. We feel so bad for the dogs right now because once we brought out the suitcases and they saw them, they instantly like started ignoring us and like barely even wanting to look at us in the face.
They know we're going.
They know. They know. And they're like, no, I feel like they're upset. I don't know. It's okay, buddy. We'll be back in a couple days. He's just like, yeah, I'm not having it.
All right. It is about that time to go. We are heading over to my family's house right now. And then we're going to go together. I think my mom actually ordered us a car to get to the airport. So it's going to be pretty dope.
Of course, I had to dress comfortable for this plane ride. We got a 7-hour flight. It's going to be pretty crazy. So I'm wearing those Lance210 camo joggers right now. Of course, you guys can get your merchandise at Lance210.com. Link at the very top description. Go check it out.
Hey!
Yeah, puppy! What? You ready for London?
Yeah, man.
Oh my God, I'm excited. It's gonna be crazy. Ma, apparently,
well, at least
Ma,
the tattoos are going away.
Oh yeah, right? I know. Hey, Ma, what's going on over here?
My sciatic nerve.
What does that even mean?
It's like a tailbone.
Mommy's always hurt.
She's always getting hurt. Walking around London with a broken leg. It's not broken, it's like a little sprain. What is it called?
It's a bad sprain. I tore ligaments.
Did you say inflicable sprain? I didn't say that.
Don't talk to me right now.
All right. Well, let's head out. All right, Grandma.
Love you.
Love you more. Have a good time.
Bye. I'll prank you when I come back.
Yeah, prank it.
My mom just said it feels like she's going through labor with me right now.
Well, when I was pregnant with you and I was about to give birth, you were like laying on my sciatic nerve. I had to have them induce me because I couldn't walk. And that's how I feel right now. And of course, it's on the side with my fractured foot. So, yeah.
Gio's just chilling. He was like staring the whole time.
Yeah, he's wondering what's going on. He's like, where he's going? Why?
Yeah, he probably sees the suitcases. Our dogs were feeling the same.
I think it worked.
It's good now?
I think so.
What worked? Were you breathing differently?
Well, and I sat here and I took some medicine, so I think it worked.
Hey.
Oh.
You gonna miss a mommy?
He looks so sad.
He knows.
I know.
Gigi.
Aww.
T's gonna come play with you and the doggies. Yes, you're okay. You'll go out.
Gio is like literally one of the only dogs that I've seen that you can actually see his top and bottom lip at the same time. It is so funny.
Face.
He literally does have like a human face because of that.
He's my baby.
Hey, we got a limo. Sick, man.
Yeah.
I didn't know we got a limo.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, this is dope.
I go in style, babe.
That shit's sick, look at it.
Does he not realize where we live?
Nope. We have to put these in the trunk.
Oh yeah, you right.
Damn. Jeez. All right, getting our bags all in there.
Oh my God.
The boot. Ooh, fancy. Hell yeah.
Damn, we got a little wine bar. We'll be right back.
Yo, this is so funny. So DHL is delivering a package right now, and it's actually Lizzie's that it needs to be signed for, and we want to be able to sign for it unless we were here, obviously. So this is literally perfect timing.
They came yesterday, and I missed it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So I'm literally lucky right now. We are here at the airport. So it looks like my mom is gonna be getting put into a wheelchair right now.
I can't walk through the entire airport.
I know, it sucks, but hey, I mean, you get some special treatment. I wish I had a thing right now.
Lance, buddy. Just wanted to explain everything. I've been picking up my call, so I just want you to understand that whatever happened at my house is not.
What the fuck? How did you get here?
No, I came because I knew you were going to London. I saw the tweets, and I remember when you gave me the tour of your house, and I saw it was British Airways, so I figured I've been waiting here since early in the morning. I didn't know when you were gonna come, so I just wanted to explain myself real quick before you left.
Bro, chill.
No. I just want you to understand that, like, what happened.
How did you know that I was leaving at this time?
I didn't. I waited. Like, we've been literally waiting. I haven't eaten anything.
Since
I just
when?
Wanted to, dude, just can you listen to me? I just want to explain that, like, what happened at my house was just part of the thing. FaceTime.
Bro,
so I don't want you to go.
Leaving to London.
No, I know. That's why I had to explain all this. I don't want you to go to London and, like, you think this way of me, and, you know.
Okay, all right.
Or if you're thinking of me, that's also good. But I just don't want you to think, like, I'm
okay,
like
bro,
that.
Okay,
you know?
Bro, you're doing crazy now. Yeah. Like, this is like stalker.
No. I just don't. You're a big deal to me, man, and I don't want the influencer side. You know.
Okay, I appreciate that, but bro, we gotta. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Hey, Lizzie, what's up, guys? Hey, sorry about this, guys, but I just wanna, you know, square the things away, man.
Okay.
I've been waiting for hours, bro.
I'm sorry. Like, I'm really.
You haven't been returning my calls. So, like, what do you want me to do? Like, what do you expect me to do, man?
Bro,
you want to blow you on social media?
You're creeping me out.
Do you want to blow you up on social media? You want is that? Like, what do you want? I just want, like, are we coming to say we're cool? Like, legit.
Can we talk about this later? Like, we gotta catch our flight.
All right, well, there's plenty of time. There's plenty of time,
go.
Dude.
I'm sorry,
sure you're
bro.
Fine. Listen. What matters more? What matters more, dude? Is it
my
me,
flight?
Or is it the flight?
My flight?
Honestly,
I gotta catch my flight.
I know, but, like, look at me, man. Look,
I don't know what you're saying.
Look.
What are you saying?
And you just say we're cool, man? Because I'm not gonna live myself
for
the next 5 days.
We're cool,
no.
All right?
Are you sure?
Yeah. I really. All right, bro. I gotta catch this flight.
Come on.
I gotta catch this flight.
I know, dude. Can I come with them? What is it?
I don't.
You're
think
going
no
to London.
Left. Yeah.
I want to see the fight too. Like, I'm gonna be watching it anyway. So, like, if there's some way I can get on the plane right now,
I mean, you gotta figure
that out. I'll pay top dollar, dude.
You gotta figure that out.
I'm not trying to be rude, but you guys actually need to go to the fight.
Yeah, we gotta leave. We gotta go now.
You guys have to go, cause, like, I'm a YouTuber, so
we're
like, if we went,
it's all of us together.
I mean,
we like everything booked.
I mean,
I really want to go. Yeah.
I'm just saying, if the two YouTubers went, think about it, man.
All right, yeah, we gotta go.
I know, right. But
yo, it was great to see you.
Well, we're
I don't know why you came
here.
This is weird, but
it's not. What right. Am I gonna see if we can
all right,
get
we
a
gotta
flight?
We gotta go.
Dude, hit me back. You gotta respond to my stuff.
Sorry
about this, guys.
I just
need help with
that.
Are you
sure?
Yo, Aaron, what the fuck is that? Dude, I'm so. Confused right now. I am so
that's
confused
stalker.
Right now.
Why?
He's literally stalking
why
me.
Did he show up here?
I don't know. Yo, what?
Still stalking.
He's still out there.
He's still stalking.
Look at my mom.
He's still out the window.
I'll see you. Yeah. I might see you in London, man.
Okay.
And all right. See you guys.
Bye.
What the fuck?
Bro.
Okay, yeah, let's get our bags checked in.
I'm completely distracted.
I know, me too. Dude, that was so weird. There's no way this is happening. He's got to be messing with me.
He has to.
I think he's got to be pranking me. He's got to be. All right, we're going to get checked in.
Hey, guys. So this clip, I'm jumping around a little bit. So as you just saw, we were at the airport in Philadelphia on our way to London. I am actually in London right now, but I'm editing my video. And I realized that if I don't cut it short, then I'm not going to be able to get this video up in time. And it's not going to go up today at all. And the internet connection is bad here. It's really
not good. And I have tons of other footage of us getting on the plane, getting to London, like doing all these really cool things that I'm gonna have to save until the next video. So of course, if you guys are not yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up on this video if you guys enjoyed so far. Once again, I apologize, but this is the only way I'm gonna be able to get this video up today. So I hope you guys understand. I'm not afraid to